This video clip presents a quick overview of the speed enhancing settings for the physical renderer. Let's open the Photo Rendering Settings dialog box. Check the Detailed Settings checkbox to enable the advanced render settings. Check the Use Physical Renderer checkbox. This provides further render settings. From ARCHICAD 20, a new Physical Render Advanced setting is available. You can choose from three options for retracing engine from the pop-up on the right. The physical or legacy render engine available in ARCHICAD prior to version 20. This requires the least amount of memory. The Embree-Turboboost is the fastest Embree engine. This requires the most amount of memory. The last option is Embree. This is only slightly slower than Embree-Turboboost, but requires less memory. The Embree option renders much faster than physical with no loss of quality. Note: the render results stay the same for the most part, but render inaccuracies can cause slight differences between different render engines. Activating the Quick Preview checkbox provides a rough impression of the final render. This quickly gives you a preview of the image with correct lighting and lets you decide whether you should continue with rendering or not. By using the new advanced physical renderer settings, you can significantly speed up your rendering process.